Golgi tendon organ and muscle spindle cells. Okay, and we've done this before, but we're going to go a little bit more in depth with it, and I'm going to show you how it actually helps Kyusho and how it makes our Kyusho better and why some of the stuff works when it really shouldn't, because we're not really hitting nerves, which is going to freak out a lot of people. We're not hitting pressure points, we're not hitting nerves. So what are we hitting? The muscle spindle cells to react. Yeah. Okay, there's a little bit of a difference. You could use your knee to go down. Did you go black or white? Oh, man. You go in with a more penetrating action, okay, you're going to get a better result with that, because you get into the nerve as well as the muscle spindle cell.
So Evan, I have two questions. One is, how, with this use of the technique, we're still able to knock people out? And the other one is, why are you only telling us about it now?
These reflexive actions that we're actually tapping into, but few really like know about it and are developing it as such.